Research paper posted up on scrib.com out of Johns Hopkins University out of Maryland. Science verifies that humans are frugivores. Dr. Alan Walker over at Johns Hopkins did some research showing that early humans were once exclusively fruit eaters. He examined the fossil teeth using electron microscopes and other sophisticated tools, and he came up with the fact that we are not predominantly meat eaters or even eaters of seeds, shoots, leaves, or grasses. Nor were our ancestors omnivorous. They appear to have sustained chiefly on a diet of fruit. It goes on to say that our digestive system has been adapted to a diet of fruits and vegetables for more than 60 million years, and we remain biologically a species of fruit eaters. A few thousand years of aberrant eating will not change our dietary requirements for optimal health. And it goes on to say that we're of the primate order, and that we're closest to the gorillas, monkeys, and chimps, all of whom are classified as frugivores. And even our DNA genetic material is well over 95% identical. So there you go. That's pretty conclusive proof that we are frugivores.